You've been told I'm innocent. But it took me 8 years to write a song about this girl, and it's called Leave Me Alone.